All right. Why is it going through all this? Is it restarting? The game's restarting. Feels like. Is this like a big update or something? I was playing this yesterday and didn't have all of this. Top secret, Directorate of Helldivers Readiness. What's this?
Man, I can't believe we're actually.
What is all this? I've never seen this before.
Approaching LZ. Next recruit, prepare to dismount.
Liberating the galaxy. Stomping bugs. Every kid's dream.
Wait, this is the tutorial, isn't it? What the fuck?
Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
Oh, I'm dumb. Hang on. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm on the wrong Steam account. That would be why. I was like, I am not restarting this game over. Hang on a second. I was like, no. Mad wow. Confused. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Sound like a duck.
No, a duck be like, wah. You know what I mean?
Oh, you got your duck noise down.
Yeah, dude. Let's go.
Alright, I had to repeat the game. I was on the wrong Steam account. It booted me into the tutorial. I was like, what is this? Fuck no.
Why, you have another Steam account?
For, like, reviews and stuff. When, like, I have to, you know. Like, you don't share anything about the game. Every super private, lock it down. I'm like, okay.
Okay, I got shit. Gotcha.
Yeah, I just give me two Steams, and I'll do this on a separate account.
Perfect.
There we go. Back to the Fist of Freedom. That's what I'm talking about. For a second, I thought something was up. I was like, oh man. Level 50 Skull Emerald back to level 1. Major order completed. Cool. Can I spend?
Democracy.
I'm saving up to get the lightweight electrical one. Actually, I should save up and get the gun and the regular battle pass.
And you get that, what is it, that Dominator explosive shotgun thing? Looks cool.
Dominator? Dominator's good.
Yeah.
Alright, Dirk. Invite. Endel is around. I'll invite him. I'm just gonna invite everyone who's online.
Destroyer has joined squadron.
Managed democracy calls for aid. Only you can answer, Helldiver.
Let's see what the orders are right now anyway. Major orders, those are all defended. About 200 enemies using the stalwart. Sounds like we're fighting bugs. What's this? Hack attempt detected. Please contact support at Arrowhead Zendesk code 1013. What the fuck?
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Weird. Let's see if I have like anything running that would flag it. Yeah, that was weird. No, I don't think it would have to do with the other account. But worst case, I'll uninstall it on the other account. In case that's part of the problem. Stanu is getting touched.
This operation would hamstring the enemy's capabilities.
Initiating FTL jump 2, the Stanu system.
Stanu system. I'm gonna Google that error a little bit more. How to fix game card.
Mission coordinates locked.
Disable antivirus. I mean, I haven't had this before. I was playing like 2 days ago with no issue. All right, well, you ready to jump in? We can get started while we're waiting for the other boys.
Yeah, no problem. I'm joining this movement.
As long as it doesn't give me the... We think there's hacks! I don't know what else would... Everything I'm reading is like... Close third-party software.
Has joined squadron.
What, like Discord? Ain't happening. Let me see what else is running in the background. Creative Cloud, Elgato, Game Overlay, LG Hub. Yeah, if it does it again, I'm just gonna kill the stream and restart it. I'll do a full,
repeat.
Just reboot the PC. Alright, Bull's getting that hell pod. We got democracies to spread. Bulls. Where is Bulls? Balls is on mute. Kick him in the balls. Push him. Push him into the hell pod. Get into the hell pod. Get into the hell pod. What is he doing? I'm gonna eat a snack while I'm waiting for him. Oh man. Are you gonna join and go AFK?
Guess I'll go pee too.
Helldivers to hell pods. Repeat. Helldivers.
All right, I exist. All right. Wow.
In that hell pod, Bulls.
Oh. Okay.
I was waiting, waiting for your ass. We got bugs to kill.
Alright.
Gotta use a stalwart and gun them all down.
Perfect.
Just to kill all the bugs mission.
Perfect.
My thing. Oh, friend. Put a 500 in the Bile Titan. You're gonna have to call me in, Bulls. I'm down. And you're on mute again. Oh, Bulls. Oh, Bulls. Oh, no. Bulls just running for his life. Bulls, you gotta call me in. You gotta get off mute.
Sorry, I was talking.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Ready to liberate.
Nope, I'm dead again, but I got my laser out, so that should fuck up some stuff. that my stalwart? Did you take my stalwart?
That's mine.
Where is my stalwart? Oh, you're about to get crunched.
Oh. I was gonna live. You can just take mine. It's fine.
No, I need the stalwart. I know.
That's what I have.
Oh god, oh god. Hang on. Oh my god. I'm running to my stalwart. Oh, I'm gonna break my legs doing this. Oh god. Oh, great, 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 great. So many bugs. Come on, turn around. Why are you not dead? You don't have a head.
Reloading. Calling in reinforcements.
Life is pain.
Calling you back. We're only at 28%. That's not good. Throwing down a 500 for our big friend.
Oh, I just got insta-killed. What the fuck, hell?
Oh god. I'm gonna... No! He got me. I got you. But he got me.
I'm gonna try to land on him. Ooh. That did nothing.
Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, I got out. I'm alive.
I got a 380 I can call down. I think it's time to just start calling down the big damage.
Oh, let me live.
Isn't this just Destiny? This is nothing like Destiny.
No. If Destiny was this, people would actually play it more.
Get that call in.
Oh, you dead shit.
Yeah. I'm waiting on you, homie. Call in reinforcements. That Bile Titan that was your best friend when you landed killed me.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Come on, no! God damn it. I died again. I landed in a not safe spot, and things ended poorly for me.
Come on, I can't, I'm slowed.
Okay, so I was on a hill, I was up on the thing, I had to jump off. And you just not land on the mountain.
Wait, that's not on you? Shit.
No, because you're at the edge. That also. Oh, that one did, I think. Maybe?
No, I'm just.
There's so much shit, dude. I can't even fucking move. Well, there we go. 380's coming down. Hopefully that bumps our bug kill percentages up high. I'm just gonna start throwing out everything I got.
Yeah.
Nope, dead. Nope, I'm dead. Probably. Nope, dead. Fuck! Bugs are at 68%.
So bad.
70%. We're so close.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Cool. All right. I have one idea to survive. I'm calling in Traitor Bombard. No! Traitor bombardment! The super secret stratagem! I'm running. Traitor Bombard will carry me to victory, Bulls.
Oh, man, that actually might.
No! Oh, wait, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Come on, get it off, get it off, I got it off!
Wait,
I'm not stuck. I'm like stuck under the ground, no! Damn, Traitor Bombard almost pulled it off. We were at 91%.
Dang, actually it's so much there.
Traitor Bombard is busted good when you know how to use it. Rip. I think wasting a slot on the, I think I wasted a slot on that stalwart. That just wasn't the mission for it.
Yeah, I wanted to try it too, and it... Yeah, that's all I could say is yeah.
Yeah, I need a different mission to get that done. That was definitely killed by clipping. I think, Traitor Bombardment would have won. I think Traitor Bombardment would have definitely won. I got, like, stuck in the ground.
It did so much work.
Yeah, it bumped us up, like, 20% plus.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
Yeah, I'm ready for another mission. Smartass.
They're not bringing out this piece of shit shotgun. Anything better.
Search and destroy. Now I'll get my shit done.
Jump complete.
For the effects, scatter and map obscured by bug spores. Fun. That's 64 with the stalwart. This is gonna drop us right into this whatever it is. It looks hot and terrible and. Do grab the space optimization for us. So we'll be better off with that and stamina. The injury resist doesn't really help that much.
I have recon and I have hell pod optimization.
Yeah, hell pod optimization. Hell pod optimization should be the first one that's grabbed every time, because that way we always spawn with full grenades and full ammo.
Perfect.
We got some boys that I don't want anything to do with. I'm tossing a fucking 120 at the flyers spores. Ugh! Please make it over there.
Orbital barrage incoming. Stand clear.
There's flyers, balls! But just, fuck, we landed on the stalker nest? You gotta be shitting me. Hell yeah! Whoa, there's some angry boys here.
A little bit.
Man, we gotta get the fuck out of town, I think.
Calling down a support weapon. Sending in an eagle.
Shit.
Somehow didn't kill anybody.
Well, I just had the horde chasing me in a bio. That's cool.
Gotta close terminal holes. I see another another big boy off in the distance. I don't know if I have. Oh God. This is extraction. I just dropped all the samples at extract. I'm gonna leave those there.
Yeah.
There's another. Gotta get rid of these flyers. I'm going for the flyer nest. I should take care of that. Shrieker nest down.
Found something. Sending in an eagle. Yes.
Did my 500 not get a single fucking kill there? Are you kidding me? Ow, bro. And that blew me up, and dude, something's bugged. I'm not seeing, like, any kills from these airstrikes. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, I did 380 with the group, but it didn't, like, count for anything.
Like, we're getting terminate holes, but that 500 and then my airstrike didn't do anything. I'm not sure why. That time it worked.
Requesting orbital. Found something. Now that's what I call liberty.
Fucking bug nests. Where are these bug nests? Can't see shit out here.
No.
Oh, holy shit. There's a bunch of bad things over here.
Yep, I've just been aggroing at fucking everything.
Well, I'm dropping a 380 on them. We're gonna hope that doesn't kill me and kills lots of them. gotta find a nest. I gotta find like a big nest. I see what looks like to be. It looks like there's one down here. 300
meters. It's fine. I'm just aggroing the whole horde. You're good. Where I was.
Should have my airstrikes up by the time I reach the next nest. I should be able to take it out. A little bit of luck.
Oh, I got thrown into like a little flame tornado instead of. That's very cool.
I'm bringing you over near me. Some big boys.
I'm gonna throw a 380 in here. Fuck it.
Come on, get off of me! Alright, I see one nest. Light nest eradicated. We still need four terminate holes. There has to be a large nest somewhere.
Oh, there's three of these fuckers. Oh, huh. This is fun.
Still one more over here.
Oh, I got a bio on me. Nice.
I need two more holes. I got one here.
Hey, I'll make sure I don't run in your direction.
Alright, that's one. We need one more hole, bulls.
Yeah, I'm trying to get aggro.
Wait, I think I got. I think there's one just in front of us. Is that one? No, it's not. Shit. Wait.
Oh,
I think
two bios on me.
Holes. I see holes. I think. Yes, holes. All right, that should be good. I'm just kind of yeeting you in that direction. There's a radar that'll mark everything. I don't think I'm going to be able to get that right now.
Oh my.
Up some medals for us. They are all wanting to be your friend right now.
Yep.
I don't know if we can even extract. There's so much bullshit here. I'm almost at extract, so I'm gonna find out in a second.
They gave a bio on you.
Nope, dead. Damn it, fucking commanders. Should've kept running.
I just can't outrun them.
Just run to the blue. Or just run to the blue. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Your best bet is gonna be if you see those little poofy spores, walk into a spore and then keep going. And that should get them off of you for a second.
I couldn't even get my stamina back. That was awful.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
All right, let's get extract this shit.
Point me to the enemy. Calling in extraction.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
Orbital inbound.
I'm throwing a 120 at that shit.
No, just a lot of grenades.
Yeah, I know. There's nothing we can do though. Like,
yeah.
Just pick up the samples as we're about to leave. That's the best we can do here.
Did they nerf orbital? That's taking forever to kill.
Lasers never killed them instantly. I'm putting a 500 on it all. Stay close to it. I'm dropping a 500 while they're all on me.
Yeah.
There we go. Ooh, some samples I dropped earlier. Excuse me. Oh. Come on. We are out of stratagems. It is... We gotta survive until this fucker lands.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on
come on. Come on.
It's dead now.
No. Oh. Pelican 1, get down.
Pelican 1 preparing to
depart. I'm getting out of here, boss!
Pelican 1 beginning a I think it was 70% of the death, but you know what?
Oh my god. Jesus!
I could not live. Holy shit.
Stressful democracy. I can't believe we landed on the Stalker Nest. That was brilliant luck.
Yeah, for me, yeah.
It almost had us in the end? Nah, we had that all along. There was never a question that democracy was going to be delivered this day.
This is just Moss run all over again. Let's go.
Is
it loading?
Yeah, that's loading. Where's Dirk and the boys?
I know Dirk had to do something. I don't know. There we go.
Covered in blood. Hello. Look at. Is my guy covered in blood on your screen?
Yeah, he just wrenched.
Your guy's all clean looking. My guy looks like he literally stepped out of a horror movie.
Yeah, it's okay. I had more than three times your death. It's fine.
Oh, that was... And I barely got any stalwart kills there. That was a shit show. Alright.
I have a gun that I actually like using right now. It blows.
Geological survey.
Back and buy that first battle pass with the Dominator change.
Detonator's worth it, man. I'd get it. I mean, and Breaker Incendiary's in that pass, which is goat. Gonna so good against bugs.
Yeah, it cooks them right up, especially with that universal fire buff.
Which is fun, except for when you're fighting the Fire Hulks, and they just insta-gib you. Yeah. Need 22 common samples for my platinum. just inviting. I can.
The little, what's it, Defender did not feel good. I don't know.
I mean, I'm using it only because I get 15 medals for using it.
Oh. Should I even use? The Slugger's still garbage, right?
The Slugger's alright. It got a pretty big nerf, though.
Now does he's Breaker, whatever. So it should be fine.
Breaker's good. The last is good. The new battle pass shotgun thing is good.
Yeah, I seen medals.
We'll get medals.
Sorry, I just had my mic muted because I'm maxing a sandwich right now.
Max your sandwich in that pod, son.
I'm coming.
Man, right on top of this fucker. I might bring Eats along with the Stalwart just to yank out and eat to shoot the big boy. I think that might be the play. I don't like it as much as the new laser. The new laser cannon is just amazing.
I think I'll go back to my classic Stratagems grenade launcher and ammo pack. That sounds fun.
Safe bet. I wonder how long I stay covered in blood. Kind of like it. It's a new aesthetic. Is the battle pass necessary for a success? No, but it gives you more guns, and more guns is fun.
Yeah, that sums it up perfectly. More gun.
Eh. More gun, more fun. If y'all want to fan out, I can probably solo the upload data one. Just lay prone in stealth armor.
Here, I'll dip.
Yeah, I was backpacked to Dirk. It's fine.
There, you see the new ranks?
Hmm? Oh, you're...
We can get a, I think the last one is called like Super Private.
Perfect. This is it. This is the solemn duty for which you were born. Going south walls. Mine's kind of pretty. Freedom requires
firepower. Oh boy, we have some bigums coming to say hello. That's an eat for you. That's an eat for you. Well, the escape pod data is finished.
Did he drop a 380?
Nah, dog.
What was that?
Just a cluster. Does this planet have the inaccuracy modifier?
I don't think so. Bro, this brute commander is rushing me down. Oh my goodness. There's gotta be a thingy, it's a spore somewhere. I can't see anything out here. Y'all are near a reveal. I'm gonna try and work on it. So, it's over here. Oh, I'm right at it. Jesus.
Fire in the hole.
Explorer spewer is down.
Rare sample of clock is located.
What the fuck was that? God, there's too many. What the fuck? There's so many chargers here, bro. What is happening? That's a big 500. 500 just saved my biscuit.
No. I feel like I just need to run lightweight. I just feel so slow.
Yeah, no, lightweight is just best in slot, I feel. Because you can outrun bugs, you have more stamina, like, there is no downside to lightweight aside from, like, you might die faster, but, like, you're gonna die anyway. Oh, god. Damn it. There's too much shit here. I don't think we can get this. I think I just have to abandon this for now and let it despawn. Why are there so many of them? What the fuck, dude?
I love spewer planets.
I'm calling down some eats. If you can... If we can start the thing, I can turn it.
I already got it started. It should be pretty much... Oh wait, never mind. Damn it. I forgot it's a two-stage startup.
I got it. All I gotta do is turn this bad boy and we're good. Bulls, run towards me.
Yep.
It's that guy. Alright, tell me when this is aligned. Wait, is it not ready yet? Shit, hang on. Let me...
Almost up.
How do I know if it's aligned? Like, where's the little thing?
It's right here.
Oh, okay. Perfect.
I'm grabbing my stalwart back to gun these fuckers down. I think we actually got them somehow.
Burn it to the left a little bit.
I'm running up to the turning spot.
Sorry, I'll go.
Oh shit.
Okay, turn it to the left. Like, this way?
Yep, got it.
Oh god, come on! No! Fucking hunters, dude!
I got it. Died on the turbo.
Of course I couldn't land up there.
I want my fucking... You can all die. Oh god. Damn, Dirk. Fucking...
I'm just living dangerously.
Yeah, apparently.
bile type behind you, though.
Oh, it's too late.
Shit.
Like, bile, as I'm being taking a bath, I'm like, oh, okay.
You got too distracted.
Try and grab those. I don't want to leave those samples behind because I need them.
I'll make a run.
I mean, I got lightweight. I'll go for it.
Tornadoes are on the level now. This is cool.
Alright, got him. I'm gonna get the other samples that were dropped.
No.
Alright, all samples have been gathered. There's a stalker nest out south. I feel like that needs to get focused down. They haven't been spawning on us yet, but
I think we're just far enough away. Yeah, we'll have to do it before we do this.
Damn, bro. I tried to dive through one of those fire tornadoes, insta-gibbed.
I heard you're screaming from over here.
Yeah, that's
no
bad.
Sense.
Run down some eats. It might be time to focus on some main objective shit for a bit.
Watch out, fire tornado behind you, bulls.
Fine fish.
No, come on! Oh my god, dude. Fucking character just started T-posing.
Wait, where's the tornado? There's nothing on the ground. Oh.
I think we're being dropped into the tornado.
It's
bad.
Wow.
Marking location. Can I get up, please?
Alright, rocket pods are just universally trash. Bro, how? What the fuck? The fire tornado is literally cooking the objective. I don't think, like, how am I supposed to do this, dude? I guess we just gotta wait until it's over. No objective for you right now. You're busy getting fucking cooked.
Ready to liberate.
Pull some more eats out, I guess. It's not good.
Oh, right on top of my mech that I just called in?
Yeah. How long does the fire tornado warning go on? Nope, dead by burning. I literally procced my... Dude, I died from burning before I could even finish injecting myself. Just wanted to give you a kiss.
Nope.
I don't. I'm starting to think we can't actually do this here. Jesus Christ, dude. What's up, Tox?
Oh, you know.
Do you want to come get cooked by fire tornadoes?
That sounds awesome.
Yeah.
I might have to clear my Steam cache because I don't want to go above like 2 megabytes per second. Oh, there's a bio. I'm gonna fucking die. Bio in the charger, yep.
Time to jump in front of my monitor. Thank you, bud.
Those biles just want to give you a kiss.
I live these.
Wow. Pray for God.
No. Tragedy. Not unlucky with the flop.
Rip.
I don't use lightweight. That seems good.
Lightweight, very good.
I just can't survive. Like, they just keep up pace and eventually I just die.
Maybe you should pay to win and buy the laser.
Nah, dude. There we go. Restarted Steam and now I'm getting fucking gigabit. Excellent. I mean, I have 1,000 super credits. I could probably just buy like a premium thing, right?
Yep. That's exactly as much as it costs.
Perfect.
Am I done this order? No, I'm not. Pain. I still gotta get stalwart kills.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, bud.
I'm at 1, 2, 4 out of 200.
For 15 medals? Bro, they gotta pay me better than that.
I will kill. You wanna stick with bugs or to go do bots?
I'm down for whatever.
Let's go try bots. I kinda wanna see if we can find the new thing.
So what patch should I buy? Like the one that has the Dominator?
Oh, the other one has the shock shotgun, which is pretty cool.
My favorite one is the laser machine gun thing.
So I haven't been able to pass one of these retrieve essential personnel defense missions.
Allegedly, they made it easier.
I mean, we were playing the other night after they supposedly made it easier, and it did not feel easier. My friend was saying there's a glitch where you can stand in the doorway and block it. And they just come out like, so I think maybe one person just blocks the doorway, so they keep pouring out, while the other three distract everything, and it might work.
I'm down to try it. I love breaking games.
Perfect.
FTL jump successful. Hell pods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Tox, what's your installed at? Tox.
This dude doesn't have a wireless Logitech headset.
Game's done updating, launching.
Good.
Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat. Helldivers.
I haven't played since the new stuff came out.
I'm gonna be a little rusty.
What's this new gigantic laser cannon do?
It one taps fucking everything.
Oh, bless Super Earth.
You can shoot a Bile Titan in the face and take it out. You can shoot a charge in the face and take it out. You can one shot drop ships out of the air if you hit the engine.
It just sounds all around like a good time.
It's got a charge up time, kind of like the railgun. Limited ammo?
Nope.
It's got it, right?
Nope. Unlimited. It has like a, well, it's like a 2 to 3 second charge to fire it, so you gotta like, you know, steady the shot. And then it's like a 10 to 15 second downtime before you can fire her off again.
Okay.
As soon as I'm done the challenge I'm on, I'm picking mine back up. It's amazing.
Allied destroyer. I don't remember that weapon from the first game. I think this one's a totally new idea.
Smoke screen works for essential personnel. That is some good info to know, because this mission sucks.
Oh yeah, bring a stun or buy smoke. Shit.
No. All right, buy your shit, and then I'll pot us in.
Okay, is that?
Yeah, I'm so proud of everyone for actually winning the level and creek back for us, dude. And it's gonna be a holiday now. Hell yeah.
Stratagems. What is new? EMS? No. Quasar cannon.
Buy it.
It has been purchased.
It's all you really need. It's the quasar cannon.
Ship modules? Nothing new there? Okay.
Helldivers to Hellpods. Repeat. Helldivers to Hellpods.
Are you done purchasing?
Did they rebuff the Breaker?
Breaker Incendiary.
Huh.
I want to see if I want to do a mission and run into one of those fucking AT-ATs they added. Things look insane. I've not seen one yet. I'm guessing we're not going to find one on a defense mission, but... Actually, you know what? Fuck defense missions. Defense is boring. That's for somebody else. That's somebody else's problem. We're assaulting planets. It needs our aid. Liberated. Durgan, firestorms, hard pass on that.
I've done a firestorm planet. Yeah.
You don't want to. There you go.
They suck.
Are they that ass?
The firestorm sat on top of the objective, and we just couldn't do anything. Let's see. Extreme cold, meteor storm, stratagem reduced by one. These both are stratagem reduced by one. That's ass. What about this one? The whole operation out here is stratagem reduced by one. Fuck. What about on the defense?
Stop taking my damn stratagems away.
Yeah. Alright, I guess we are doing defense. Rip.
This operation, I would rather slog into a hellfire tornado to push a button. Then remove a single one of my stratagems.
Yeah, agree. Just let me have my stratagems. I'll go, if you don't want to go, like, heavy anti-bot, I'm gonna go, like, full smoke setup, and... I'll try and be a civvy escort man.
How good's the arc thrower?
Good, if you don't kill your teammates.
Perfect.
Eagle smoke, orbital smoke, shield generator. Let's go. I'm defensive man.
Oh, yeah. Let me get that funny new laser, please. Wait, I haven't run shield backpack in ages.
All I know is I notice it when it's not on, and I feel sad.
Arc Barrier seems solid even after the nerf.
Boy, I can't wait to get hit with 2 feet of snow tomorrow.
That sounds like
no,
shit.
No, never heard of it. Huh?
I just got crushed yesterday with like 6 inches of the heaviest, wettest snow of the season.
It's April!
April fools, it's winter.
Alright, I see a button over here. I'm gonna go press that button and try to stand in the door and hope that trick works.
With this thing, is it gonna fire as soon as it's fully charged, or can I hold it at full charge?
No, you have to fire it. It'll go off. No, you cannot hold the door open at all.
Where the hell's the other button?
I saw one like over there.
Oh, they're here.
That kind of did not work. But they're all standing over there and in the smoke, so that's nice.
We're safe.
Oh bruh. Ping. Look at ping.
Oh fuck. I hope that doesn't come this way. I have like two Hulks that are trying to come over here. Nope, they came. I got smoke on one of them. So I don't know if that's help. No, it's not helping. They definitely see me. Yeah, the defensive setup's not working that well. Ow.
I feel like this laser cannon would be pretty good for bugs, but for bots, I feel like it's still just gonna be auto cannon.
Well, the big thing is you can one-tap the flight ships out of the air.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Nope.
I wish it would kill the tank.
Oh, I didn't realize that he was behind me. Oh, okay.
Yeah, like this is I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to do this mission, to be honest.
Still spawning. I was worried that they would slow down.
I'm just gonna chill at this button and keep pressing it and hope for the best.
Devin had made it through. I'm impressed.
I think those were like the seven at the start. There's a tank here. Hello, tank. I circle behind you and...
I'm gonna swap to autocannon.
The stalwart does not have the penetrating power to punch through the back of the tank. That is sad.
This does. Or not. What a piece of shit. Yeah, no, this is not good.
It works, I promise. Just not hit that against that thing.
Just yeah, takes too damn long.
I have to hit weak spot with it, and that's just...
If you're aiming for weak spots, you might as well just do autocannon at that point. Oh, wouldn't let me swap out my stratagems.
Oh, okay. Wait, what killed me? It says I killed myself. Excuse me?
Why'd I even shoot? I'm so confused.
It doesn't even penetrate the shield of the fucking shield guys yet, huh?
Oh god. That's an instant flamethrower kill. Yeah, I don't know how this mission is supposed to work on Helldive. I just don't think you can do it.
Weapon. Oh, I'm just gonna insta-die here. Very cool. Yeah, I'm just... Yep.
Yeah, like, I don't... See, this is the one... I've tried this, like, 3 or 4 times now, and I'm not... I don't know how the fuck this is possible in Helldive.
Oh, I have an idea. What if... we all bring 380?
What about
we
the...
Just pull the civilians,
what about the civvies, yeah?
If Super Earth wills it, they will make it.
That's the new strat.
I think it warrants investigation.
Oh.
Yeah, the make lots of smoke strat doesn't seem like it works. Calling in reinforcements. Razor is 2 shots against tank and tower turrets, 1 shot to heat sinks. I'm gonna try something. Jump. I don't know if this is gonna work, but there is a lot of space here. Oh. I'm gonna try something that's a little crazy. Probably not gonna work, but nothing else is work. Ow. Alright, try and just yeet me into the middle. I'm gonna try and hide in smoke and then see if I can rapid fire call the civvies while they're all outside of town chasing y'all.
You've been yeeted.
Try drawing them away from the town.
Got it.
Alright, run like an idiot. Perfect.
Because right now the town looks empty, so I think I can...
I instantly die.
This might actually work. I got 2 buttons that I can run back and forth to. Nope. There's a couple that broke off from y'all. I'm trying to kill them. You get off these fucking civvies.
I'm using bots as cover for other bots, but they're dying.
It's kind of working. I got up to 11.
Oh, hey, it's an AT-AT thing.
Alright, yeah, Operation Distraction is kind of, working. Requesting fortification. Oh, that's a tank.
Sending in an eagle. And there's a blizzard, you can't see anything. So cool.
Good. Uh-huh. Good, I'm also just chain-sucking smoke and hoping that they make it. 12. 13, okay. The number's going up. Something big is attacking the civvies, maybe? There might be a tank, I'm not sure.
There's an AT-AT up to the west.
Orbital inbound. Doing another orbital smoke. Ah, what the fuck was that?
Oh, that shredder tank's kill potential is pretty insane.
I said I killed myself again, I don't know how.
I've been saying it from the start, that feature is bugged. Can you get the pole stocks?
I'm trying.
My leg!
Yeah, it's a bit scary out there. Only 4 left, so...
Oh no, bro, the fucking walker is in the town right now. I don't know. Oh shit. It's also shitting out devastators. Drop whatever you got. The heaviest shit you got, drop it on this fucker.
A laser.
I can make a snowball.
Nah, this is gonna need like some 500s.
How about that? Okay, it flinched. I'm scared.
We made it flinch.
Beware that eagle. Not sure, it's close to you.
I'm just chilling. Is it down? Fucker is still- there we go, goddamn. Alright, it looks like that's sweeping the Devastators that are running around in town right now.
We're halfway there. I think if we had done this from the start, we could do it.
5 minutes left. Liberty Speeders, step Helldiver. Orbital inbound!
This I don't think I can kill these Devastators right now.
Trying to run back off site again. Eagle.
Nope. Damn. Fuck. So this is definitely the strat. I think we just have to do this at the start.
100%. We can do this. Although I am going to bring a 380.
Oh, that's a fresh drop of bullshit. Yeah, like right now, the stalwart was also a terrible fucking idea here. It just doesn't do. Alright, I'm just gonna try and rapid fire. There's three I can see that I can hit.
Oh, sucks. Oh, God.
And it just dropped a whole slew of bullshit. Fucking. My damn flamethrower Hulk just showed up. I don't have anything to deal with that.
The Arthur like stuns them, but it takes so long to kill anything.
We're at 29. I think we failed this on time. Do you want me to just take us back to ship?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, we can definitely pull that off. We just need to... right at the start, just break three people off and, have one person that's just button duty.
Did I bring mortars? Like the EMP mortar?
Maybe? I don't know. It would definitely slow the advance. Democracy continues.
Let us rally to our defense. Let us continue our progress.
Mission coordinates locked. Oh, I forgot to bring my plasma scorcher.
Yeah, I had fucking incendiary breaker on still, too. Oh, this is a regular one. Oh, we can just do a regular one, whatever. Get that done. Dude, the Hulk flamethrowers, yeah, they need a nerf for sure. I'm just gonna put us right on extraction. You what, bud?
I just wanted to look at a rifle. I have 15 seconds, it's fine. Let's try this. Might be awful, but I have nothing to lose. But yeah, lightweight felt good though.
If you run lightweight with explosive resistance, you'll feel really good in spots.
I wish I had that. Wait, what is this mission?
This is like a not the one we just did, but like a more a regular.
Perfect.
Save people. I really want to finish the stalwart.
I'm not gonna be bothered. Just that just seems unfun. It's like how the armor's all bloodied.
Yeah.
Sick.
Ready, Bulls?
Oh. Fair enough. Oh, right on mine. Perfect.
You are the best of the best.
Oh, I had the opportunity to do a funny.
Alright, I'm gonna stealth out and hit the first objective.
Machine gun, that's new.
Yeah,
it's, I mean, I don't think it's that good. Sauron has to have hell bombs, right?
Hell bomb or laser?
Like 500 or laser. Yeah, that's the one.
Alright, well, let's try laser out. See if this clicks.
And that right there is why laser is so good against bots.
Alright, that one's done.
Laser cannon feels like ass. What the fuck, dude?
I love the laser cannon. I don't. Y'all are just having, I guess, bad luck with it or something. I don't know.
I think it's probably gonna be really solid for bugs. It's just lots, too much stuff.
The one shot against airships was enough for me.
Or maybe I'm talking about a different weapon.
Did you get the quasar cannon or the laser cannon?
Quasar.
Oh, this is quasar?
Yeah, quasar is the good one. The regular laser cannon is like a Spartan laser.
Oh yeah, what about the Spartan laser?
Yeah, Spartan laser is quite mid. Goodbye, Mr. Hulk. Get fucked. Damn, that is a big outpost takedown. Oh, I gotta go. Holy shit, there's way too much here. Ow, stop shooting me. Oh, never mind, it's all dead.
I'm noticing new map assets too, like new buildings and stuff. Seems like they're just cranking out a whole bunch of shit behind the scenes and just slipping it in.
Oh, maybe it's a little too harsh on this thing. It's like good for like sort of ad clarity, but then.
Ending in an eagle. Here comes
How's this thing good against like a Biotine?
One taps the face.
Reloading. Okay, I understand now why you would use the bugs, yeah. It's just against bots, there's so many things that don't immediately die to it.
Thing is that you can kite bugs, you can't really kite bots as well.
I just need to get behind it and I can kill it.
Oh, fuck! Berserker! Came up on me from behind. RIP. I was doing so well, too.
Who has the SSID?
I do.
Or SSD.
Call me in!
I need it.
Super solid state.
Yeah.
Ready to liberate. What? No. That's where we picked it up.
Yeah, then we gotta do the other one.
Call down SSSD and insert into hatch. The hatch is open, we need one over here.
You can't, it's not up in the things.
It is, right where I'm at.
Dropping a pin. Huh? Close.
I'm talking the because you have to call it down with a stratagem, it's not there.
Fuck me.
We already called it down.
My bad, I thought this was the one where we have to deliver the briefcase to the uncolored objective.
Nope.
I'll go for the other one. Dominator feels fucking good now.
Oh, I guess I will spawn you.
Sending in an eagle.
Bad? Oh, this is bad. Oh, it's really bad. Get out of here.
There's a stratagem jammer over here.
I got the terminal.
Call down SSD, and of course I can't do that right now because stratagem jammer. Son of a bitch. I wonder how close I can get before I'm jammed.
It's not about where you are, it's where you physically call it down.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. Can I be... No, I can't get close enough to call it down without being jammed.
Bad news bowls, we have to go back over there.
I'm gonna try something that seems like it shouldn't work, but maybe it will. Alright, I have a 500 primed in my hand. Now we're gonna run over to this tower and throw it and see if it's still jammed. If it is, I'm just gonna be sad. This works though.
Requesting air support.
Yeah, coming.
Let's see. Nope. How the fuck do I take out stratagem jammers?
There's a terminal.
Jesus. Alright, well, it looks like I'm stealthing this because.
Oh, that like. Oh. I got triple rocketed and insta-died. That's very cool.
As long as there's no, like, Hulk here, I should be okay.
I am profoundly lucky. They just shot that hell bomb right next to me, and, it didn't kill me. It was just barely LOS'd.
Can you spawn me next to you?
I can't spawn with the hard drive in my hand.
Oh. Okay. I'll help you then. Wait, did it? I guess it didn't go off. Pull that again. Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
I got the terminal. That is call down SSD. Where's
the... goes right over here.
Alright, hell bomb is coming down, jammer will be dead, and I'll get the other thing in a second. Care of the stratagem jammer. Right, getting the other SSD done now. We are all set.
Tagging map. East. Far.
I'm gonna take out this other fabricator over here. Get fucked. Go for the research station, the side one.
Can we head northeast?
Yeah, I'll be going to main objective after I knock this out. What the fuck are those? Oh god, bro! I'm getting hunted by gunships right now. I don't know how to deal with that. Oh, oh fuck, I gotta get closer to this building. Hopefully these things fuck off. Nope, I'm dead. Rounded the corner into a rocket devastator. Just respawn me near y'all. I can't. I won't be able to solo that anyway with the gunships.
Gunships, are those new too?
Yeah, like actual like ship that swoops down on you and starts firing lasers from the sky and is not fun to deal with.
Okay. Damn.
I didn't even know that existed.
I mean, there's one down on the map near that stalwart that dropped. Actually, I probably could have fucking taken him out if I just showed up with my laser.
Probably probably goes down in one shot from it.
Yeah.
Are you talking about this laser, the one I have?
The quasar, not the laser. Oops.
No, I'm talking orbital.
Oh. Man, I like this.
My mortar's still going off.
Systems operational. We want to spread away from here and have one of us just focus civvies.
Do that, yeah. Especially if they start coming down on us.
I've seen one door so far. I don't know where the other ones are at.
I got one on there.
Alright, I'm just going to chill by this door then. Yeah, I don't know about this get into the door and wedge it open thing. That doesn't seem like it works. It's a completely different ballgame from the... Defend these civvies while we pour dropships at you.
I think there was a hell bomb over there.
I think you're right.
They just came with the mouse and keyboard? Yeah, obviously. That's how I'm playing it right now. Halfway there, boys. Sounds like there's some bots just outside of the fence here. There are, but they're far enough away. They're not aggroing.
Dropping a pin. South. Far.
After we're done here, I'm getting that rogue research station down. Getting my fucking samples. That should be the last bit.
Dropping a pin, southwest, far.
Start heading towards extracts.
Freedom marches on. Thanks to you.
Oh, there's a whole swarm of them down. They're not happy. Oh my god!
That was probably my fault. As I was leaving, I shot a fucker and he called in support.
Hope we can leave, right?
Yeah, we're done.
Oh my god.
I want my revenge on those airships.
Crouch when you jump over. Do not aggro that. Oh my
god! Bulls, head towards me if you want to see gunships.
What the fuck?
I just don't want to die. Oh my god! We're out.
Requesting air support.
Bless the stims.
Gave him a laser. Yeah.
Orbital inbound.
Oh fuck! Those things hurt, bro. Damn. Get lasered, you shit.
Calling an extraction.
I see extraction. Orbital inbound.
super up. There we go, that's one. Damn.
Shoot their engines out with an autocannon.
Very nice.
Just another reason to bring the greatest weapon, autocannon.
True.
Hey, I'm blowing up this fucking rogue research station and whatever the hell this thing is here.
Gunship facility.
Oh, well that explains why there's gunships here.
Oh. I didn't know.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom. T-minus 60 seconds to shuttle.
Hang on, I'm hell bombing, and then I'm fucking up the rogue station that's just to the east. Hell bomb's active.
Oh shit, behind you, oh god.
There's an Eye of Sauron over here, too. I don't have an ant laser.
We're getting out, we're getting out.
I'm being sent across the ice. Got more smoke bolts.
Can you take down a Eye of Sauron with a 500?
I don't think so.
Stick it in.
Tox, right as that shuttle, like right when the timer goes, try and walk away. And supposedly it'll follow you around as your own personal gunship. I got the
terminal. Pelican 1, landing in progress.
Clear the area.
For Liberty. Nope, it landed.
Rip. Throwing a 500 at this. Let's see what it'll do.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yeah, never gone. I have Sauron down from a 500. I'm coming home, boys.
So there's a tank, like, on extract.
I mean, it'll take me a bit to just run across the map. You got time.
Scorcher.
Oh, there's some friends that are wandering around here. Oh god. Oh no. I am speed.
It's just on the mountain. A little hill. I love it. Hi, boss.
Oh, that's a tank.
I got a 500 for it. Where's it at?
pretty close.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, smoke. Oh. I got really scared for a second.
Yeah, me too. It's not in a good spot.
Right. You good to dip?
Hang on, I'm coming up. I got a bunch of samples. I'm getting rid of that hulk.
Hey, that's a 500. I'm getting on.
No, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. 500 has a very unique hit zone where a wall protects you. Yeah.
You know what? Maybe my shield will protect me.
Gonna get past this tank? Ugh. Yes, I can. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna have to dive in.
Oh, I hope so. I just threw a 380 because I thought the game would work.
Nice job.
I just used a laser as my primary infinite ammo. Let's go.
As it hurts.
But now light with a shield gen feels good.
We are covered in very reddish oil. Kills. I better be done my shit. Is that order done? No, I still need 20 fucking enemies. God damn it. Thin automaton numbers. Oh, I'll get 20 kills with that. Are we going 380 strat? What's our plan?
I'm down. I care. Sure.
I mean, I feel like they swarm you with so much shit here that you might as well. What about here? But if we're doing it, we need everybody in on it.
Absolutely. I love gambling with my life.
I've started using Trader Barrage as my primary, I gotta get...
Such a high when you get a good, like, Trader Barrage going and it doesn't kill you.
Mm-hmm, you're just dipping and ducking and everything's getting blown the fuck up.
Nothing else like it. There it is. And of course, increased reinforcement budget because obviously.
I will grab us stamina, maybe terrain.
I got the terrain.
Hellpod launch initiated. Oh boy. All a pitchman hit.
Bro. What
the fuck was up with that weirdo in chat?
It's somebody still salty from Armor Core. I told you, man.
Wait, what happened?
Somebody showed up and said, "You should retire from gaming, rage quitter." Months later, and I'm still living in this fucking man's head rent free.
Yeah. Dude, at some point you're actually gonna have to fucking renegotiate the lease.
I know.
It's ridiculous.
The way property values are, you really gotta get on that.
I gotta launch across the map.
There should be a stalwart that landed. Do y'all see a stalwart somewhere?
I only see red.
Oh, I see it. There we go. There it is. Ah! Stop shooting me in the ass.
Barrage number one.
I'm gonna back up from barrage number one. Oh god, barrage number one almost just cooked me.
I think optimally, just get like two walls on either side if you're really close together, and then the odds of dying are like negligible.
Throwing down a walking.
I've got a 20 kill streak going right now.
Yeah, we're up to 23.
Hey, it only shows a percentage now instead of a number. I think that's more intuitive because some give more than one.
Yeah, I think that's why they did it.
Revive me, the god of a 380!
Yeah, 380 time!
Just watch like a Hulk.
What is a Hulk? What is the... What do I do here to kill this Hulk? Do I... There's a Hulk outside of the base. Don't really like that. We got a Hulk coming up behind us, Dirk.
Look where I'm...
Seem to get 20 kills and then it's traitor barrage time. If we can pull him outside of base, there's a hell bomb right here that'll.
Warning, you are leaving the mission area.
Bang.
Calling in reinforcements.
Derek, can you see my POV? Oh, they're around here, coming back.
Shit.
I can't leave my spot.
Well, if they want to come outside, please. There was a tank and everything else. I want a reason to use this hell bomb. Oh, they are coming outside.
So unlucky. I triggered the traitor barrage and then stepped on an ice plant. Tragic.
Damn it. I died.
Oh, they got it.
All I wanted was my 20 stalwart kills. I don't think I'm gonna be able to pull it off in time.
Well, I got booped off. No, I'm so dead.
I mean, we're 91%. This is over. Try to take out some real fast.
Calling in reinforcements.
There we go. I'm reinforcing y'all all in. Damn, bro! Fucking rocket dominator.
You ate that to the hip.
I know. Try and call me in. I think I can. I want to clean up the rest of the map and get those 20 kills. I'm And then I don't have to use that shit-ass gun anymore. It is funny how, like, once you hit extraction, they just stop. Everything stops. No more spawns, they're just gone.
I think that's because it's an eradication mission, and we eradicated them.
Yeah. Need a couple more little dudes to shoot. God damn it! Fucking dominators.
Aw, man, that ragged off the cliff.
I know. I would have barely survived that too. Where's that last? Where that fucking? Where'd it go? My stalwart go. It fell off the cliff.
It's right here. There you go.
I've neutered the Hulk.
Well, it died.
That's one. Looks like there's some basic dudes over this way that I can shoot.
Like two Hulks over there. Go resupply, get him! Did I actually tag that Hulk with a resupply? Oh, please kill him.
Fortunately, it'll go where it initially was. Oh, that was right there!
I'm too good.
That Hulk got so outplayed.
I think that's it. I'm not seeing any more red on the map.
Some people bring AT, I bring resupplies.
Just another reason to use the EAT. You get an extra stratagem use with it, you get to drop it on them, then you get the rockets. You have maintained our way of life.
Too easy.
Bam, 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 bam. Damn, while we were doing that, a second one showed up. Salty boys. It's amazing. Dude, it's amazing that they, because my channel is like perpetually on 24-hour follower mode, just because I don't want to deal with idiots. So this man is preemptively making accounts days in advance to make one comment and then get banned. Like, that's fucking...
That's dedication, right?
That's dedication.
There.
That's so weird, though. Like, imagine going through your life being like, that dude on the internet, I don't like him.
This happened 2 months ago. I can never forgive it. Ever.
You know?
When was it? That was...
Three?
No, that was December. That shit was 4 months ago at this point.
Oh, you're right. You're back.
I should enter a tournament and alt F4 out of it just for just get some fresh drama going.
Hell yeah. When are they gonna just quit beating around the bush and tier 3 sub already? Helldiver? Quit being coy with it.
Is this done? Seven fucking stalwart kills. Oh my god!
Life's pain. Oh no, this is a rifle's asshole for my reason. This is good.
I'm going to head out. I'm going to go get food. I'm hungry.
It's the last mission, Tox.
Yeah, you guys got this. Alright, boys. Thanks for the games. GG's.
Well, I'm going to drop us right on it and we can just split. Well, actually, no. Hang on. This looks like it's surrounded by water. Is this a bunch of little fucking islands?
Oh, no.
Hope not. Maybe frozen.
Hopefully. Going in hot. Where's the laser beam at? No, not orbital laser. So, wait, is it orbital laser? No. Sweep, yes. Orbital laser is what I want. Shit-ass gun. I'm gonna get us muscle enhancement.
Nice.
Don't know what I want to bring anymore.
Bring the arc thrower.
Sure.
Arc thrower, put a backpack shield on since you're light, and then do like a sky laser and like an airstrike of your choice.
Perfect.
You'll be Gucci. Iron War Master, welcome to Booty Nation. Whatever happened with that tournament, Bulls? It's just that no one signed up.
It's just like last time, there's three already, and usually like five teams sign up last minute.
Okay, because that was, yeah. Is that this Saturday?
Yep, this Saturday. And my team isn't it? Single tier?
Are you playing Bulls?
No, I don't have a team.
Fucking cute and toast.
I told him I would be on his team and run my salt creation tank.
That's good.
I don't want to give teams false confidence, man.
All right. The whole bunch of bullshit that just spawned. I'm gonna orbital laser. Oh god, oh fuck! I think the orbital is cleaning most of the big shit. This objective's almost up. There's a whole slew of hulks to the north that are walking towards us. Don't like that. I'm gonna go for the other hard drive thing.
I got the terminal.
Fuck me, of course this is the hard drive one. Where does the hard drive have to go?
What are the collecting proof hard drive? What
communications drive relay. Should I just leave it here for now? Because we gotta get the other mission done too. Please.
Oh, that's a lot of bolts. Oh, I fucked up. I need to get out of here.
Almost to the other one, so we can get him there around the same time.
I'm just gonna beeline it, I guess, get it done. Illegal broadcast. We got a gunship creation thing up ahead.
The arc actually kills holds. That's cool.
Arc is amazing.
Forever.
Have a taste of democracy!
Ow, fuck.
Jumping item!
Ooh, they're all on my ass. They're not happy I did their legal broadcast.
That's a dropship.
me go for the big fabricator while I'm over here. Portion of this is done. Fucking, I hate these giant lights that turn on. Alright.
Oh, there's a gunship behind us?
I got it.
Yeah, we're better off. We just gotta take out that fabricator, to be honest. I'm going for a stuff. I'm going for the large fabricator up ahead.
Yeah.
Requesting air support.
Let's see. That 500 should land right in the middle of things. I have that shit permanently off. I hate it. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Got too close to the jammer.
Still supposed to stop you from being slowed.
The plants are different because they can activate inside the shield. Yeah.
More you know.
Yeah, same if like a say like a spitter was inside the shield and it spit on you, you get slowed.
Requesting air support.
Think I got the large fabricator down. The fuck? Oh, you gotta be shitting me, dude. The zone over here is considered a, like, jammed zone. Let's just hope the laser sweeps over to it. You can always count on the laser. There we go.
Oh, he's looking at us.
Getting the jammer down.
Engaging terminal.
I bet the shield doesn't recharge anymore until it's like dead.
There's a airship thingy over there, fabricator.
I want to see if this will kill it.
Engaging terminal.
Doesn't look like it.
Hell bomb arm. Clear the area.
Hell bomb going off.
Oh, if you call in a hell bomb over there. I have to wait and call in a hell bomb over
here. Wait, fuck. I think they shot out the hell bomb. Are you kidding me?
Calling in a hell bomb.
What a bunch of dicks. They killed my fucking hell bomb. You know what? Could I just eagle strike you now that the you're unjammed? Let's find out. No, I cannot.
Doing this little case then.
Bringing it to the pink.
Sending in an eagle.
Pink?
Yeah, pink waypoint.
I got the terminal. Hell bomb arm. Clear the area.
Eagle one, drawing
to the
eagle. Alright, they're being. Oh, never mind, it went off. I thought they blew it up again.
Calling in reinforcements.
Pain in my ass.
Ready to liberate.
Oh, there were two.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
What is the blue thing? Seaf Sam? Oh. Do we want the Steve Sam?
All the way over there, I don't know. Yeah, it's by extraction. Get it when we do that.
I cleared out most of the shit that was over here earlier, so it should be pretty chill unless gunships start pouring in. There's a baby fabricator up ahead. I'm gonna go take that out real quick for us. Seconds.
Here. It's not 180 yet. Keep going. Bingo.
This seems pretty chill. I'm gonna head out to the safe site.
Dropping a pin. East.
Do we want to go to the, oh, there's another tower. Does the 500 destroy those towers?
I tried to laser it and the laser wouldn't target it. You could try to 500 and test that. I also want to test the standard orb.
Someone was saying, I think you can use the autocannon and hit the port that's exposed.
A word? Try that.
Let me try and find the post. There was earlier someone was talking about targeting them with something. Let me find it.
My fucking arm is blocking the code. There we go.
Let's find this. Let's see.
You've done your duty. You may extract with honor.
Wow.
What are they called? Let me ping it and then I'll.
Fabricator, northeast, 100 meters.
Oh, God. Fabricator. Where's the weak spot? Are they hard coded? Let's see. Hellbomb, someone says Hellbomb is the only way. See an orbital laser ticklet for a second, and then went chasing something. Design sound smells two gunships. It sounds like they may be Hellbomb only. Do we want to go take that out, or are we good?
Never want to kill. Completely lost it in the snowstorm, though.
Ending in an eagle.
Coming in hot.
Ooh, that's a nice fucking eagle.
Shooting it with it's just killing it. It's crazy.
Plasma.
It
has a explosion green bullet. So I just shoot them in the hip and the explosion kills the pilot every time.
Oh. Well, you know.
Works with the Dominator too.
Engaging terminal.
Alright, let's go.
El Bomar, clear the area.
Goodbye.
There it is, one of our next vehicles.
Wanna watch this one. Boom! Man, got fucking nuked. Only thing left is like some fabricators on the map and that's it. I'm gonna hit the safe site while we fire up extraction. Hopefully that'll shoot gunships out of the air for us.
Sounds good, we'll get the timer started. Yeah, get your spin on. Hell yeah, dude. So I was playing a little bit of the Armored Core 6 invasion mod. I've got a fresh invasion build, dude. It's Invulnerable Rummy.
Yeah.
I swapped the Sweet 16 for Zimmerman. I take Basho arms because I'm not an idiot and just fix the internals.
Perfect.
So do you, is it, I'm guessing it's like everyone that has the mod enabled.
Yeah.
Right, exactly. So a pretty small pool of players to invade right now. but the mod's picking up steam, and the co-op part has worked pretty well under three people.
I don't know, they honestly, I feel like it was a missed opportunity to have, like, mercenary-based invasions.
I think the invasion can definitely be fleshed out. I'm just happy it works, period.
The invasions are a little bad right now. I see Farquaad and Toshi just, like, spawn camp people to death. This is so funny.
I was hanging out with Bones and Dre, and we were just sitting in one of those cave missions, and all of us had chainsaws.
There we go. I found the thing. So someone said 500 bombs, 380s, orbital, precision strike. Went to update Seaf artillery with the nuke ammo. Got lucky with Seaf nearby. Changed my result.
Farquaad running double carousel on double facon.
500 doesn't do anything. Seaf doesn't do anything. Seaf nukes seemed inconsistent. So it sounds like you have to hell bomb them.
I just want to see six boogers and people get boxed to death.
Is that a fucking fabricator right next to us?
Rare sample of quiet. It's just there. Haunting Liberty.
It is.
Requesting air
Bone showed me a clip. He invaded some people, he spawned on all three of them, and hit all three with the chainsaw.
That's sick.
There was that hell bomb. Out of the air you go. Man, they are getting fucked up right now.
Oh yeah, the laser just dropped the dropship.
No, we ain't doing this. Y'all get the fuck back. Oh, God. What was that?
Oh, it got stuck in the dropship.
Jesus Christ. I was like, what just happened to me, dude?
One in a million, dude. That was beautiful.
The bull survived from a shield.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, there's a couple that I dropped too that are up there. Snatch them up.
I got them. They get that one. Countdown initiated.
Stand by for takeoff. Yeah, I was like, what the fuck just blew us up?
I just watched both of y'all die. It's like, oh.
That was crazy.
Shield gaming. Almost as good as a Crab Champions gaming, but you know, that's fine.
It reminds me of like when we were doing the 380 and I just tossed down like the orbital shield and I just sat in it. Everyone else is blowing up and I'm just sitting there like, yeah, this is nice. Just gonna chill here.
I need a lawn chair emote or stratagem. Like a grenade I can throw and it unfolds into like a lawn chair and then I can sit down in the explosions.
I think that might finally be enough samples.
We were the 100. Ones! It was us!
We did it! Hunter Gaming, dude.
We did it. We saved Super Earth. Campaign complete.
Personal order completed, thank God. This mission had fewer unspeakable. Alright, it's 6. I'm gonna go get some dinner. Chat, it's been good. I'll see y'all later.